The Morning Vlog. It is officially 1 week since we've been here at the training camp. Another 2.5 weeks to go.
I've been playing Clash of Clans.
Morning. Guys, I'm Town Hall level 2. I'm going places. Morning, Millie! Oh! We are going to go for a toilet check. Bit check. His back. Pop. These Nike Pros. Yeah. My sides. But I'm just going to put any random shoes on. Yeah. A second 5 minute rep. It's long. 6 3-minute reps. The purpose of recovery is to sing to Taylor Swift. She wears shorts cause I wear a t-shirt. Oh my god.
Flash box. Done with the session. I'll be back here in a few hours. There you go.
Right, we're gonna have a protein bar.
Oh, it's cold.
Because we're not gonna have lunch in another couple of hours. I'll review this Snicker protein bar.
It does taste like a Snicker bar.
Okay, it's just a bit hard.
It's snowing.
Right, I'm freezing. I am freezing. Ugh. We need to boil some water and have some squash.
I'm trying not to fall asleep.
Had my appointment. It went very well. I'm in a good mood. I'm about to make some lunch. Post-session, Millie Baker. This has been a boring vlog so far. Back in bed.
I look like an egg.
My one boob is bigger than the other. It's my left one. What does it mean when one boob is bigger than the other?
Hello, Mark, for this vlog.
Hello.
I'm very tired. I'm feeling tired. Tired.
head to toe tired.
A bunch of people are having like tummy issues.
You just myself anyway, so.
I'm not myself. Oh. And I'm drinking tap water.
No, I've got bottled water. So I'm all
she's
right.
Not. Kate is kind of no.
And I'm not anymore. Sticking to my dairy stuff as well, so I'm not shutting myself that way either.
So I don't think we can conclude it is the water.
That happens to me every year here.
Maybe it's just the tea.
Sickness.
Altitude sickness.
Oh yeah, that could be it.
Yeah, I think that's what it is. It happens to me. Every
I'm
year.
Immune to altitude sickness.
Like,
we make it. We made it. We're the ones with no altitude sickness. Sucks for you all with altitude sickness. Joking. I don't know what I'm going to
eat.
Oh, and then imagine I wake up tomorrow and I'm like puking.
Sharting up the toilet.
I'm like, my glute hurts. But specifically my left glute.
No, I've got one individual for
me. Because both were hurting in the beginning and now it's just one.
One will be getting stronger than the other then.
Yeah.
Oh, help me, elbow.
Let's come up with a theory of why my left glute hurts. God. My left glute and my left boob is bigger. And so there's more weight, therefore, more impact on my left glute. Boom. Joking.
That's a theory, but gym anxiety.
Confirmed here on the vlog, Grace has gym anxiety. We're gonna get dressed for our run.
Favorite running top in the world. Who knows, she's got penguins on it.
We're gonna go for these. I'm fed up with being out of breath and I walk upstairs. Let's do a weather check. Oh, it's cold.
Ooh, nice.
The gloves are out.
I'm ready. We get it. Oh god.
Electric lab for life.
Oh, Rory, that was weak.
I'm gonna send one at Nick.
Oh, I thought of Rory. You guys, how have we been dropped so much by Mick?
No, I don't know, he's a fishing shape.
We're being dropped by Mick. Badly. Day vlog, if you never hear from us again, Mick is taking us up the mountain.
I've only gone one.
It's called Make It Hurt.
Make it hurt.
The seats fold flat, don't they?
In this one?
Yeah. So you can sleep in the back.
Hello, Rizla.
Where have you been? To the shops?
No, Paula's trail. Done with Ryan. I felt horrible, but it's okay. We're now heading to the supermarket. I forgot to update the vlog. We went to the supermarket. I've had dinner. I was so hungry. Oh, I'm having chocolate.
We're gonna have a shower, put some good music on. I didn't know if I was gonna make it back from that hike, honestly. I'm gonna get copyrighted. It's okay. Hair is so complicated.
We're 1,000 miles from cover. We have traveled land and sea. But as long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather be. I will wait foreverly. We're different and the same. Give you another name. Switch up the batteries. Turn your magic on.
I think if you play Clash of Clans, your knee won't hurt. I think Clash of Clans solves everything. Let's see the cute photo of Noah. Noah the poodle asleep, guys. I think there should be a dedicated segment to Noah the poodle. Hi, Noah the poodle. This is for you. Oh. Tia is Caleb has totally cleaned all this up. Look how spotless it is. Thank you, Tia, for your services, Emily.
It was Caleb.
Caleb, good job.
Don't put this on the vlog until tomorrow.
Why?
Because Caleb did it.
I won't edit this one until tomorrow. Harrison the Builder.
Oh, that's such a cute photo marker with Nick.
Yeah, that was cute.
Thank you, Harrison.
Good job, Harrison.
Why is it higher than...
Yeah. Movie night. I'm going to update you all on what I've been doing. So, I've been writing down... So, I started off with writing things today that gave me joy. I've written... I'm going to say some of the stuff. I went on a lovely walk with Mick, James and Rory up the Snow Mountain, which is beautiful. I had my longest run since injury. I talked to Yulia. I also had a nice phone call with Anna. I was really proud of my bike session. I also had a nice chat with Millie. Shout out to you, Millie. And I also was really proud after my talk with my nutritionist, Anastasia. I felt really proud of myself and how far I've come. So go me. These are some of the things. I wrote down like some of the things that kind of concerned me or like just were on my mind that I was just a bit nervous around or like want to like figure out. And then I also then wrote how I can take action and see what I can do to get to not, yeah. And I wrote a bit about my day. Basically I've written my goals for tomorrow. So tomorrow is Friday. So my goals for tomorrow are, I need to write up update my training log. I need to figure out some stuff with my nutrition and send them to my nutritionist. I need to go for a walk because I know that I want to do that for myself. I'm gonna go for coffee with Mick. I want to call my parents and my sister. and I want to make one page worth of notes for my physiology essay I have due in May, because I just want to start getting into a flow of things. So yeah, that's kind of what I've done. I don't know why I'm sharing this, but I just like talking to the camera. Too cool for you all. I think because I'm constantly around so many people, I'm also getting really paranoid, because I think everyone's been getting a bit tired during this camp, and I just keep getting paranoid. I'm getting on everyone's nerves. So I just need to communicate with people and do a better job at communicating my concerns, because at the end of the day, so many things could just be solved by just people talking to each other. It's the simplest thing in the world, but also, yeah, it's so difficult for so many. But I'm gonna type up some stuff because I love typing and I love reading. I'm gonna read some research papers because I've been in love with reading research papers before bed. I don't know what's gotten into me, but they're just so nice to read, and there's just so many. I'm like, I love it. You just learn so much. Learn more about carotene. Don't ask me why. I know some things about carotene, and I just want to learn more. Bye, guys. I hope you enjoyed the vlog.